palaces. The machines of war, too many to count.
I cannot fathom it. Has Nilfgaard sent all its forces into Lyria?
No, Your Grace. But a single army.
Gods protect us.
The Queen uttered a juicy curse. Dravograd stood before them, Nilfgaardians all round it. Three, perhaps four battalions of armored infantry. Arbalists and cavalry behind them. Trebuchet volleys had punched holes in the walls, while battering rams had twisted the main gate open. But elsewise, the city was mere moments from falling to the foe.
Doomed! We stand not a chance. Nilfgaard outnumbered us twofold. More!
Then our men must put double the spirit into the fight. Double the heart. Lyria!
Emboldened by their valiant queen and commander, the Lyrians charged headlong at Nilfgaard's lines into a hail of bolts and arrows.
On him.
Alba!
An army's a waste of time for one like me.
Larry!
One bolt's all I need.
Keep calm, Tiberius.
Give me a target. Arbalest, at your command.
They retreat! Your Majesty, the city's ours!